meters. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
We'll be running monthly Rivals events. Lap times are like fruits and vegetables, no? Best when they're fresh. not just about beating lap times, it's about sending a message. Nice work.
Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Please tell me you're three-starring every danger sign. Please, 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 please!
Meet me over by the coast when you have a moment. I want to introduce you to someone. Tell me, are you a fanático for Lucha Libre?
I am, yes. I watched loads of El Santo movies a while back.
What if I told you about Lucha Libre with cars?
Ramiro, I think that is the best thing I've heard all day.
Arrived at your destination.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you. But you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready.
So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Long straight. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. That's definitely enough to impress El Campeón. Well done. El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student. ¡Felicidades! Oye, El Campeón is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Have arrived at your destination.
So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first. Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility. Lucha de Carreteras combines el espectáculo of Mexican wrestling con el poder de las carreras de autos. El Campeón seems impressed, but next, you must demonstrate your courage. Lucha de Carreteras often demands bravery as well as skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do, Valiente.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras. And the rest is history.
What a drift! ¡Qué valiente!
Ramp ahead, keep that speed up! Only the brave can score like that!
Coming up! No guts, no ganas. Smash it after the ramp.
This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed.
Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! The Rudos route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Vamos cross country! Don't miss the turn! Ojo! I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here. Písale! Punch it down the straight! I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees and will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco! ¡Eso, mi Toro Loco! Your first tiro is ready! Come with me and let's get you set up. Identity is safe with me.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrated, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by... Defend the legacy, or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Get some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
Thank you. But so much more to come from Toro Loco! El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Need some jumps, defy some death. You know what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
Performance! So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
I hear Toro Loco has another bout coming up, against an Autodor this time.
I mean, Toro Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
Sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
This dirty fighter, Toro Loco, is one cold-blooded rudo! Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco! The bell rings! The two automotives are in the ring! Technicals strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive! Of combat is the Baja Circuit. How will the professionals ride today? Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones and rings! Ha! I can't believe my eyes! Los luchadores are fleeing the ring! Wait! This combatant is feeling salty!
Behold, these living desert caminos are a treasure.
Closing on the finish, who will be tonight's winner?
Triunfador, campeón, Toro Loco is victorious. El gran final, what a match. But if you think that was huge, just wait.
¡Híjole!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
El Forzudo has called you... has called Toro Loco out?
Forzudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Sí! ¡Híjole! It's going to be incredible!
I'll make sure Toro Loco is there!
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins! It's a no-holds-barred race to finish. Entran los automotores, here they come! What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought dancing race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. El Forzudo is a top rudo. Does the rudo challenger know this? Oh, only a
brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here.
Shortcut to glory.
Ho ho! Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening?
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo or El Campeón? El Campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium!
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Toro Loco will take on El Forzudo and defend the master, El Campeón! It's begun! They've broken out of the cage!
Ha! Ivan, who will be victorious, maestro or student?
Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel?
Thank you.
The skills of Toro Loco are on full display, mi gente! Competitors are halfway through the route. Hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost. The great El Forsudo is victorious today, but a rematch doesn't have to. It's begun! They've broken out of the cage! Ha! Ivan, who will be victorious, maestro or student? Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Eso sí, escucha drifting, Toro Loco! Who will emerge from the tunnel? Masterful drift by Toro Loco! Torito by Toro Loco!
editors are halfway through the route.
Hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost.
The competitors are approaching the finish.
The great El Forsudo is victorious today, but a rematch doesn't have to wait.
El Campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Toro Loco will take on El Forzudo and defend the master, El Campeón! It's begun! They've broken out of the cage!
Ha! Ivan! Who will be victorious? Maestro or student?
Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel?
Maestria!
almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost.
Competitors are approaching the finish line.
Toro Loco and El Campeón have bravely defeated all in the tradition of the greatest champions of the ring. Toro Loco and El Campeón are the pride and true embodiment of the technical tradition and deserve all the glory and honor.
I thought we'd seen it all.
Hey. What is it, Ramiro?
No. It's El Monstruo Fantasma. The monster ghost has returned.
El what now?
I'll send you a link. This is a classic storyline. Look, just come to Guanajuato. Pronto.
200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 100 meters, turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Arrived at your destination.
El horrible monster ghost is back from decades in exile. After an epic defeat by El Campeón and El Forzudo, they cannot face their ancient enemy alone. They need an ally. And that ally has stepped up. It's the courageous Toro Loco.
From the depths of the underworld,
it is the fearsome Monster Ghost! The Monster Ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Forzudo. One luchador alone cannot stand against the Monster Ghost! Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco!
The shotgun is sneaking up on you!
Monster Ghost has won this race! Are you ready to take him on again? And from the depths of the underworld. It is the fearsome Monster Ghost! The Monster Ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Futuro. One luchador alone cannot stand against the Monster Ghost! Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco! The shotgun is sneaking up on you! Toro Loco does not hesitate to thank it! That move will take them closer to glorious victory! This powerful pair cannot defeat the fearsome Monster Ghost! Wait! El Forzudo has arrived to join the battle! The tunnels have become the ultimate lucha ring! Who will be victorious first? When luchadores work together, they can drive away a terror like the Monster Ghost. I cannot wait to see what bouts of lucha de carreteras await us in the future.